2016 White Cane Day. A group of blind and visually impaired students cross a crosswalk together. They wear matching blue t-shirts that say White Cane Day 2016. The students board a bus headed towards downtown Tucson, Arizona. Once outside, they continue to walk through the University of Arizona campus and then downtown Tucson. Students smile as they explore the city using their canes.